As the Category 5 storm approaches the Bahamas, NPR's Leila Fadel talks with Marsh Harbour resident Bill Alberi about conditions there. Let's block ads. Why?